Hi, in this video I will demonstrate the double-slit quantum eraser experiment using very, very basic stuff. So first of all, I have here a green laser pointer. So the laser pointer shoots to a razor blade. The razor blade here acts as a double-slit. In fact, it's a quadruple slit because I'm using four blades, razor blade. So it goes through this. I use a little ruler here that allows me to rotate that thing with more precision, and then it goes maybe, I don't know, 6, 12, maybe 15 feet, and it goes here, and as you can see, we have first the diffraction pattern. So the diffraction pattern is basically this large space, large part here, then the other part here, and here, and all the other, you don't see it very well in camera, but like the large part here, here, and the next one, and this thing here is caused by the diffraction pattern. And then we see very, very little dots, space dots. This is the interference pattern that we can clearly see right here. So we have the interference pattern within the diffraction pattern. So now what I will do, I have little this here. I have an eraser with just something that holds two, you see, I scotch taped two linear polarizer, and just to prove it to you, if I use this thing here. This is a linear polarizer. So just to show you it works, if I look into this thing here and I put a linear polarizer behind it, you see one becomes black. What you see, by the way, is the reflection. You see my carpet reflection. I'll try to move the camera. So you see, up, reflection. And if I turn it, then it's the opposite. So So these two are perpendicular linear polarizer. Okay, so now what I will do, I will add this thing right in front of the double slit, the quadruple slit. Basically, the idea here is to mark the which way information, some of it. So some photons that will go through a slit on the left here, have more chance to go on the left, through the left polarizer, and the ones to the right slit through the right polarizer. So I'll put it this way. I will try to adjust the thing on the wall there so it works. I'm sorry, it's pretty hard to film at the same time. Okay, let's see. Make it very close. Let's say it's good. I'll go see. Okay, now that I added this, we only see the middle part of the diffraction pattern. But as you can see, there's no little dots in it anymore. No little dots in it anymore. This is because we marked the photons with the which way information. And now to end the experiment, I will just add the same kind of polarizer, but at 45 degrees. So I will, this thing here, it's a shooter, cup holder. Basically, it will allow me just to put this thing right in front. So basically what we do here, the laser goes through the slits. The slits are marked with my scotch taped linear polarizer at 90 degrees and 0 degrees. And then I erase that information using a 45 degree polarizer. So now if we go back, since we erased the which way information, we can see the little dots again, which is the interference pattern of the double slit, caused by the photons interfering with themselves. Yeah, so I just want to show you that you can do this at home with very, very
basic stuff. And the thing I noticed though is that you need a lot of space. Like here I'm at about 15 feet. So it's fun, you can play with this. Razor blade, polarizer film that cost pretty much nothing. I use an eraser with a little needle and that cup holder and some tape. So have fun.